It's extremely important for the product to be set up properly to ensure the best results. First, make sure you have all the contents before placing or replacing the PureWick female external catheter. You'll need PureWick urine collection system base with or without battery, AC power cord, collector tubing with elbow connector and pump tubing, 2000 milliliters collection canister with lid, PureWick female external catheter. Place the PureWick urine collection system next to the bed or chair where it will be used. It must be close enough for the collector tubing with elbow connector to easily reach the user and should be placed on a stable and even surface. The PureWick urine collection system should be stationary while in use. The device is not designed to be used while in transport. Plug the PureWick urine collection system power cord into device outlet and into an AC power outlet. Make sure the power switch is turned off before connecting the power cord. Next, place the canister in the PureWick urine collection system base and press down firmly on the lid, making sure the lid is sealed. If using the privacy cover, slip the cover onto the canister prior to placing canister into the base. Attach the pump tubing to the PureWick urine collection system connector port and the connector port on the collection canister lid. Attach the elbow connector to the collector tubing and connect the elbow connector to the connector port on the collection canister lid. Connect the other end of the collector tubing securely to a PureWick female external catheter. It is important that the port connections be connected correctly and securely for proper operation of the PureWick urine collection system.